When you're returning and you don't want to make a mistake, you need to aim for big target areas. So you've got different zones on the court that you can hit that you know there's a good percentage that you will get that ball back in depending on your level. At higher levels, you can probably have smaller targets. At lower levels, you probably need to have big, easier targets to hit.